words, I called it global firm. Free basics, these for creatives. Ecological masquala, peek out to fake this. Work up the latest, work brother creators. But those who not down with the pop, of course they gon' hate this. They separate definitions, think it's not a class war. When you think Africa's on slaves, when they govern Africa's poor. Inside the river though, which is counting on not. They started saving Africans, now they control every word. Let people learn, they made us all witness. They were selling the weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is a for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans and slaves inside the river to Mauritania. Wake up and feel like just Muhammad doesn't think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We're told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Not to press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rock, globe town, global firm, stand up. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. African city now slaves, the Arabs and Turks. He commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. He crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said he drinks water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just Muhammad, he wasn't breathing at a pedo-ass gate. It seems all a joke, really don't look at his time. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global firm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that, but can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. While lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now and represent for the globe that globe for one. Wakes up, wakes up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby girls, you kick your ass, atheists in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, low town, low fun, bad money.